I should like to ask, right at the outset, whether you believe the decision to take military action in March 2003 was indeed right.
It was the right decision, and it was for the right reasons. But I do want at the outset to pay my respects to all the soldiers and members of our armed forces who served with great courage and distinction in Iraq, for the loss of life and the sacrifices that they have made. And my thoughts are with their families.